the whole world is going through this crazy time of COVID-19, and everybody's worried about their health and about what's going to happen. And you have opera companies, theater companies that have their seasons shut down, but the resources, the equipment, the personnel still exist. And so the simple idea is to just bring it together and use the incredible skill of our people and the equipment that we have and manufacture garments that are much needed for the medical community. I mean, this is not rocket science. It's a very simple idea. And it was just a matter of acting on it and figuring out who to talk in order to make it work. So I'm really lucky because I know the CEO of Grady Hospital, John Halpert, who is a huge opera fan. He comes regularly to the Atlanta Opera programs. And so we talked and I said, well, what if our costume shop will build all those things for you guys. And he was excited about this. He connected us with his VP of supply chain, Mark Terranova. And in 24 hours, we basically mobilized our costume shop and we started manufacturing masks at this point. And I think that as we move forward, we will be looking at manufacturing additional things.
We're currently working on prototypes for them so that they can turn around and give us the ins and outs and adjustments or changes so that we can produce as much as we can, either in our shop, which we have availability between staff members, if we can do social distancing and have everybody set up for production line, and or individually taking things home and working from their own locations in order to help produce quantity to get these back to Grady Hospital.
I feel like I'm extremely lucky with the Atlanta Opera staff because there's a great passion from everybody to be productive for the community, to do the right thing, to help people. And there are various ways that those amazing creative people that we employ will be beneficial for this community in this time. I think we need it more than ever.